Blind Metalhead here, coming back at you live and loud with another reaction video today in honor of the 4th of July, Independence Day. We have a very patriotic song. This is Johnny Cash, Ragged Old Flag. So if you're new around here, I am totally blind. You will not see any fancy editing or special graphics here on this channel, just real, raw, unedited, and unbiased opinions and reactions. So smash that subscribe button and ring that notification bell so you can become part of the Blind Metalhead Nation. All right, Johnny Cash, the man, the myth, the legend, the man in black with Ragged Old Flag. This is a very patriotic song. I have heard this before, so this is more of a review. I've heard it once or twice, and that was quite a long time ago. It may hit me differently again today. But I heard this was written in a little city in upstate New York in which I used to live years and years and years ago. Well, I'm not going to beat around with Billy Bush anymore. Let's just get right into this song. Let's do it.
Pause. Okay. I walked through a county courthouse. Play. Okay.
You may hear my computer or my cell phone talk at some time during this video. Don't worry, that's just how I use my equipment.
I swear, on a park bench, an old man was sitting there. I said, "You're
24 midnight of 3:10, 24:01 of 3:10, 24:02 of 3:10."
I walked through a county courthouse square. On a park bench, an old man was sitting there. I said, "Your old courthouse is kind of run down." He said, "No, it'll do for our little town." I said, "Your old flagpole has leaned a little bit. And that's a ragged old flag you got hanging on it." He said, "Have a seat."
Play it. Okay.
It's such a... That could be any small town in any state in this great nation of ours. Yeah.
Pause.
Can I sit down? "Is this the first time you've been to our little town?" I said, "I think it is." He said, "I don't like to brag, but we're kind of proud of that ragged old flag."
Mm.
"You see, we got a little hole in that flag there."
Play it. Okay.
It's such a simple spoken word thing, but such power. And, I mean, there isn't a lot of music accompanying it, and I think that just backs up the power of the song, of the lyrics, and his voice is just amazing.
"When Washington took it across the Delaware, and it got powder burned the night that Francis Scott Key said, watching it right and say, can you see? And it got a bad rip in New Orleans, with Pakenham and Jackson tugging at its seams. And it almost fell at the Alamo."
Play. Okay.
America. Well, I am I'm shamelessly an American. I don't care.
Pause.
Beside the Texas flag, but she waved on, though. "She got cut with a sword at Chancellorsville, and she got cut again at Shiloh Hill. There was Robert E. Lee, Beauregard, and Bragg, and the south wind blew hard on that ragged old flag. On Flanders Field in World War I, she got a big hole from a Bertha gun. She turned blood red in World War II. She hung limp and low."
Play. Okay.
You know, we take so much for granted in this country. I'm sorry, but people are bitching today that America is terrible, and they, you know, they burn the flag and they piss all over the flag, and
pause
time too. She was in Korea, Vietnam. She went where she was sent by her Uncle Sam. She waved from our ships upon the briny foam. And now they've about quit wavering back here at home. In her own good land here, she's been abused. She's been burned, dishonored, denied, refused.
Plain, okay.
Yes. That's true today. People are crapping all over the flag and crapping all over everything that this country stands for. I'm a proud American.
And the government for which she stands is scandalized throughout the land. And she's getting threadbare,
yes, sir,
and she's wearing thin, but she's in good shape for the shape she's in. Because she's been through the fire before. And I believe she can take a whole lot more.
Yes, sir.
So we raise her up every morning, we take her down every night, we don't let her touch the ground, and we fold her up right.
Play, okay.
Treat that flag right, people.
Pause, okay.
On second thought, I do like to brag, because I'm mighty proud of that ragged old flag.
Damn right, John. Johnny, man, Johnny. USA, baby. USA. I could go on a rant right now, but I'm not going to. Well, have a happy 4th of July, folks. From the blind metalhead to all of you. Enjoy your vacation, if you have one. Enjoy your parties and your barbecues. Have a beer for me. I don't even care if it's a Budweiser. But have a good time. Be safe. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Blind Metalhead out.